Morning all. I'm going to be sharing with you the first of a three-part of Shibashi Qigong. It's a great way to start the day, to ground yourself, lowers your stress levels, increases your circulation, and has a plethora of further health benefits. There are 18 movements done as fluidly as possible, and today is the first of six. Commencing form, legs slightly bent, pelvis open, trying to sink the breath to the dantian, which is just below the navel, as you breathe in. Each movement is done six times, and if I lose count, it's because I'm talking and commentating through it. Breathing in, you lift yourself up. Breathing out, you lower. As we come up to the next one, we broaden our chest. Imagining your hands are controlled by a puppeteer rather than your own muscles. Working with the idea, where intention goes, energy flows. Try to feel the energy passing down your hands. As we lift up the next time, hips to the right, arms to the left. As we paint the rainbows, looking at your lowering hand, being sure that the other hand passes directly over the top of your head. Passing over a very powerful meridian. Coming back down. Scooping and clearing. The inner hand is the right hand. As they cross over, the right hand stays on the inside. Looking back to your right, take your right hand. Feet firmly planted. And passing past the ear as it comes forward. And passing over the wrist. You can feel the chi flow between your hands. Next, we're going to row the boat, getting it as wide as you can. If you've had shoulder issues like I have, you might find it's quite difficult to get your hands too near to the ears. Rowing the boat. And that's the first of the three parts of 18 Shibashi Qigong. Very powerful, underrated form. Thank you.